Hello and welcome to 3 things to add to your photos to make them look even better. Let's go. Number 1. This is shoot low to the ground. This is the difference between your photo looking just like a tourist and a photographer. This makes your image more dynamic and just look better overall. So add this to your photo. All you need to do is turn your phone upside down so the camera is at the lowest point and then take the photo looking upwards of whatever you want to take the photo of. Number 2. This is shooting with a low exposure. This makes your photos darker and it makes them look really cool. You can be in any location and use this tactic and it makes it look really cool. It generally just makes it more moody and just cooler overall. So add this to your photos. All you got to do is click on the little EV button on your phone and then change it to whatever you want. In the minus numbers, it's darker, as you can see, and just fit it to where it looks better. Number 3. This is to shoot through objects. It adds depth and just makes the photo look cooler. There's a trend with all of these, it just makes all of them look cooler. You can practically shoot through anything, it just adds more depth into it, makes photos look much cooler. And if you shoot with a low aperture around the object, it will be out of focus and it will make the photo look even better. And finally, if you add all these together, you get a really good photo. So give it a go.